appreciate your blade. Now enough for the track, it's time to react. Oh, okay. Oh, he's gonna track him down now. He's like,
oh, he's on his
weed one.
Like an animal.
Cool. Hitman crew. Like, yeah. Got some of his blood. Alright, so train.
Smarter train.
We're gonna get going.
Another driver. Have another driver come along.
Normal ages. Is that annoying? There's a motorbike outside. Does that belong to Maloney?
Wow.
Oh my god. Oh,
hello.
How
the
heck?
Wait, he just like, where did he come from?
How did he get in here?
What's he doing with that?
He's gonna kill her.
The fuck is that?
Oh,
yeah, looking at
technology. All right.
Like analyzing it.
Why?
This man got Windows XP on that
computer. So
why is she calling for help? She's just letting it happen.
24.
All right.
She's in her 40s now. She's still alive.
This is T, by the way.
Is he going to take over her identity or something?
Why does that even matter?
Creating a Tinder profile?
Demoto!
I don't think he wants your money.
I don't think he cares about like money or having your credit cards or anything like that. You see this man?
What?
How would you like to die?
He is creating a Tinder profile. He's gonna make a baby.
Is he making a baby with her DNA?
Wait.
Who knows?
What?
Oh, this is bizarre.
Dude, that is fucked. That is so fucked.
But that doesn't make sense. It's not bad.
You also gotta remember we saw Trish.
Trish, we
definitely the stands we saw. At the end.
Where's Mister?
Lift their spirits.
Dang, stress.
Where's Mista?
Nothing like that, really.
Everyone's safe, though.
I guess he does enough.
Yeah, that's what happens.
Yeah, that's right. She showed some kind of standability.
Didn't we see her stand last episode?
Understandably so. I mean, she's only
makes sense. Right. That's information you'd want to be exchanged through the family only.
Well, they all, I'm sure all of them would.
Wow, that is a cool.
Yeah, that's
the thing. Oh, okay, he's good health. Just chilling.
Mista! Ah, yes!
See, my boy's very
Oh, look at number five crying!
Wow.
Mister's alive.
Yo, stop picking on number five!
Where are we gonna hammer?
How is he alive?
That's that dude's hammer.
How is he alive? He's alive.
Oh my god, that's amazing.
That would suck. I'd be so angry.
Oh no!
That's a trap.
Oh, tortoise.
Oh crap.
Two and three, you.
What happened to what happened when you take the key out?
That ain't good.
Oh!
Mista
just
has.
That was
way more. Mista shut the door. What the fuck is he
doing?
What?
Huh?
I punched the driver.
Oh, they're in a truck now? I was wondering what was going on. The train
first.
Got him up to speed.
Gestation complete.
Something happened.
He didn't take anything at all. He was thinking, oh, maybe he did something.
Hey, you're alive. I know.
I'm concerned. Something's gonna jump out.
I'm about to give birth.
I would give more
birth.
He's outside right now.
Yo, I thought,
what does kill me? Oh, wow. Oh, crap.
I do like the detail that it's in Italian.
Oh, yeah, baby.
The baby face is child.
I'm trying to understand. So like, the baby's in the
baby face.
But
it's actually the same band child. Or like, but it's still made from
the baby. Trying to break
a window.
This is interesting though, like just all the kinds of things that the stand could eventually become, you know?
Yeah.
It's not limited by being in one location.
Holy fuck. This is what kills me.
Dude, we're stomping on Bruno's body, bro.
Oh, like a fishing rod?
Get this demonic storybook.
What weapon would you like to use?
Yeah.
You see, the thing with his head, it looks like it takes a while.
Those who died are the pieces of shit.
Singular versus plural. It's important.
Right, that's a good that he makes that point there.
She's forbidden to attack her that can use her as shield because he'll stop their attack.
Right, they don't know.
Wow. He's a newbie, he's a newbie.
What
should I do? I have to pay?
What?
Yeah. Oh, no.
Just do it.
Because she can't perceive the stand.
Yeah.
That's gross. That's gross.
I feel bad for this.
Oh, this poor girl, though. Yeah. I always said that I think she'll see that dirty and gross.
Don't kill your mom.
Mom is great.
What is that?
I'm hungry.
This is crazy. Not yet.
Oh, don't tell me you don't eat her.
Can't eat yet.
Let me drink.
Right.
She's gonna consume the mummy. Is he gonna drink her blood? This is gonna be bad. The music is really building up.
Oh,
shit.
Oh, it's gonna
just disintegrating?
What the heck? Oh, what the fuck?
Yeah,
when it
slice
and dice.
Yo!
Oh! I think that's how you killed her.
The hell?
That was a Thanos.
Wow. What if it just goes out of control?
He's alone
just
in
defense.
Did you steal the bike?
Oh my gosh, okay.
Yeah,
she's a natural.
Oh, that's what these DNA was for. Very clever. Invincible remote control stand.
So this guy already has it.
What?
That's
not good
stand,
at all.
I love the creativity,
invincible
honestly.
Plus remote control. That's a bad combination.
It sounds like an old sci-fi horror.
Yeah. Babyface like has to be coming straight
pissed.
That's what it comes like the tracking. Yes.
Okay.
Living
things. Oh my gosh.
Break the car.
But he literally just destroyed.
It's like, does the child even have like?
Oh, that makes sense.
All right.
That's
amazing.
Yeah, that makes sense. Oh well, all the cars are taken. We can just
not do it. Brilliant.
Sorry, every time I see him,
the baby, like Dan.
That is brilliant.
But it doesn't matter because he's been tracked by Bruno's DNA.
Get in there.
It was created by the
stand. Is Trish still inside the turtle? She must be. Yeah.
There, okay.
And Bruno.
I really feel like.
He does what she wants.
I really feel like.
Depends on the question, Trish.
Depends on the stupid
right.
question.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
That's a very important. That's a very important question.
He's like, this
has to be bothering me.
He's gonna open a portal to an extra dimension, and
you didn't have to use the bathroom this whole time, Trish.
Yep.
Wow.
Under the turtle?
Not sure what this leads, but shouldn't harm the tortoise.
Isn't that gonna be
it?
May
actually nurse his shit.
Into the closet.
Yeah.
I love it.
That'd be a weird sight.
How giant. Well, I mean, they're in a turtle, but look how like
that.
Baby
face.
Uh-oh.
Just do it.
Yes.
It's interesting.
Baby. Trish is already gone.
She
no way. She
wouldn't
do that.
Oh.
Him quickly, but it, here
we
go.
Whoa.
Wow.
What?
Oh, Bruno, look. What? How is this happening?
Oh, that's don't really creepy. He's forgetting Kira. He's back again.
Oh.
Oh.
What is
that?
Dude, what the hell is happening?
Come here, go.
Trish was about to pee all over you.
Yeah.
Are we still on the train?
The blood sample. Get away from there, obviously. What's that?
I'm currently inside a turtle. Didn't make you go, what the hell?
Man.
This is not good.
Trish
and reinforcements. Yes.
Oh,
it's on. It is on. Creepy, like, weirdo.
Look, they're calling everyone.
Everyone.
Is this the other hitman?
Nero, right? Nero.
Oh, that was a cool transition. The rest of the
assassins.
The
only thing that's slightly
left, anyways.
I don't think that was him. I think
what? Oh, this is freaky.
I saw him getting like.
Wait.
Did Babyface hide in the portal that Lucciarati opened up? Wait, he figured out.
Oh, he took it out.
He took the key out.
Because there's a limitation.
So Stan is not a living thing.
His eye is living.
Oh my god!
Nice! Wow!
What is happening here?
That was insane.
And then it reassembles.
Nice people up in reconstruction.
Wow!
Kinda like you're living in
something.
He is. He's panicking.
So what?
I guess we should have been able to put that together, but I didn't.
I don't think that's gonna stop him
from being able to breathe.
I mean, he just essentially has a tracheotomy right now, so he should still be able to breathe. Yeah.
The crap out of you.
We can't beat this like that because he just keeps breaking out.
Okay. So you need to transform.
Oh my gosh. We need to get close.
Damn, he's in a bit of a battle.
This is terrifying.
No!
That's crazy. Crazy
stand. I'm struggling.
I didn't even notice that. It's so hard not to. We saw like a beam or something. Shoot out, but I can tell it.
Oh no,
just the one into the
this wave of pallet swap going across him. That's insane.
Crack.
No one sees the blood splurting.
It's terrible.
Such a weird stand.
But still.
Every time y'all are just still messing with that damn
episode like this. Don't end the episode like this. No! No!
What the fuck?
I hear my eyes.
Dead on the ground.
Okay.
Oh, there's a bunch of
time. He's just pretending, right? He's doing some type of Joe Star method.
Dude, it looks like Echo!
In that form,
it looks like Echo. Doesn't it? It looks very similar to Echo.
I don't know! I was thinking the same thing.
Okay.
Jorno's able to construct thing as well.
Cause Jorno can, you know?
And his eye is throw his foot.
Wait.
I'm out here still.
From the holes.
Like mine.
Straight up Roman. Don't let
he
him say it.
Himself.
Eat him up.
Amazing.
That's
so overpowered, it's crazy. I love it.
They're perfect rivals. That's because they have
this. They're the freaking.
Oh, yeah. Yo, fuck. This isn't gonna be a chutara.
Got him.
Turn into a tree.
Yeah. Oh, shit. All right. All right.
You're not even gonna be a TAO, kid.
The fact that he was able to turn that inanimate object into life.
Yeah,
and now we chase you. Now shout for the others.
Holy crap. He probably knows. He's gonna.
He's right here. Yeah. He's the oil!
Shit. Get the fuck out of here. Come on. You got this.
He's the oil!
It was in the oil. Yep, yep.
Cut it out.
Damn!
What
just happened?
Oh!
Wait.
Oh my god, you got it.
Just you wait. Hey, you don't see the eyes?
Yeah,
you got it. It's about to go
freak
down.
Freak me out.
Serious about to happen.
Nigga, who is you talking to?
Hey, oh, the music's going!
I love this.
You lose, bro!
Well, all this is going down. No one hears so a thing. No one sees a thing. Right?
Who knows?
You've learned. Jorgo doesn't know too much about his stand as well. You know what I mean?
Oh, did you?
My hands are here.
Post that happened.
Okay.
It's over.
Man, that's actually playing a
lot.
He's done? Say goodbye.
Of course, you did something
for you.
He's in his hands!
I'm not going to be able to do that.